Hey everyone, I hope everybody's doing well. Well, anyway, I am going to be cutting some, garlic and some green onion. Wow, you have to take the one that you had from the grocery store. Simply put it in soil and let it keep growing. The roots will take before you know it. So I take a couple of those, and I also had some garlic. So the same thing with the garlic. How I see, all right. We did some in our last video, and anyhow, let's not go on about that. We'll cut a little bit of this to go with our breakfast. On va manger comme. We're gonna eat like we royalty. Oops. Bon, en tout cas, click like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell for any upcoming videos of me being silly or sometimes being informative. So other times we do fun things. Anyway, let me eat before my food gets cold. We chop a little bit of this on some nice eggs I made over easy, and we put some spicy cheese, very, very thin sliced cheese. Then you got some little ash brown patty things there, some tomato and a little garlic in there with some nice spicy meat, some toast on the side, a little I like ketchup on my patata. Anyway, I hope everybody's doing well. Spring is in the air. Let's go, let's go, let's grow your garden. Bon, I forgot my, wow, my bag. I forgot my damn, sorry. Hey, I could have used some jam too, but I better just sit here already. Or should I get some jam? I like jam. Let's go. Look out. What's going on today? I hope you didn't miss the last video. Short video, short and sweet. Oh, whoa. Like, oh yeah, I hurt my knee when I came back. And I just have some soda and water. Be Alexa. Like my sister. Or I mean to say, almost as beautiful as my sister. Who likes ash browns? Bacon drippings that went on it. Oh, I don't want too much ketchup on my eggs. But since it's cut off full of ketchup, I put it on here.
It's hard to eat with this long hair. Can you see the heat? That's good, my friend. It tastes so good because the cheese has a little bit of spice. Hot spice. I don't know what kind. Oh, but it tastes so good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Too much, then I get full of the drink. Combination. It didn't need I was thinking I wanted something, but it wouldn't have gone good with this. Thank you. Wow. Oh, c'est chaud. T'as-tu jamais mangé de l'ail? C'est chaud, mon ami. That's a different type of spicy. likes garlic. With their breakfast, or raw. I'm getting full. I think I put it together. Let's see what it tastes like. A third hand when I need it. It was getting juicier and juicier because of the tomato. Oh. Thank you. À la prochaine. Click like and subscribe. See you.